Oh, can you
tell me about this?
Yeah, I certainly can, sir. That's actually what we call a vase. They were used by people in antique times to keep flowers in. There were obviously somewhere along the way the flowers have gone missing. So it's incomplete. But still a very good example of a vase.